Let's test cheap versus expensive trainers. Starting off with a speed test, we can see they get about the same performance. Now onto a ventilation test, and expensive seems more uniform. And finally for flexibility, expensive seems to bend nearer the toes. Based on these tests, expensive wins. Very cool.